Advanced patching. Open up the Demo 1 show. Sunlight Suite 2 has many advanced patching capabilities. Open up the Page Settings window and select Patch. Select the dimmer channel and click here to open up the patch dialog. We can set up a new patch by clicking here. Here we can set the address we want to output to and the minimum and maximum values. If we set the minimum to 255 and the maximum to 0, this will invert the output of the channel.